we can kind of almost see the end. We're vaccinating so very fast. Our data from the CDC today suggests, you know, that vaccinated people do not carry the virus, don't get sick.
If you're vaccinated, even if you do catch the virus, quote unquote, like people talk about it in normal terms, you're overwhelmed, and not many people do. If you do, you're not likely to get sick. You're probably going to be symptomless. You're not going to be...
The vaccines are effective. They're effective against the variants.
The estimate is that you'll need about 70%, maybe 75% of the people in the country vaccinating to get that umbrella of herd immunity.
That any virus, including the Delta virus, which is much more transmissible and more deadly in terms of unvaccinated people, the various shots that people are getting now cover that. You're okay. You're not gonna get COVID if you have these vaccinations.
Yeah. Let's say we get 75%, 80% of the population vaccinated.
Do you expect that the vaccine will be like a flu vaccine, meaning you'll have to get a new shot every year?
I'm not so sure it'll be every year, but I would be surprised if it gave lifelong immunity the way the measles vaccine does.
The plan is for every adult to get a booster shot 8 months after you got your second shot.
You can make an extrapolation from other infections. I say between 75 and 80, 85% of the population. If we get that, we would develop a umbrella of immunity that would be able to protect even the vulnerables who have not been vaccinated.
97, 98%. I think we're going awful close.